After a challenging year of virtual learning, Baltimore City Schools says all students will advance to the next grade in the fall. The district says instead of failing students this year, schools will use an alternative grading system. Failing grades will be replaced with a not completed grade or a no credit grade. The school will then provide personalized learning plans to help support students in need of academic assistance. With the pandemic revealing a digital divide, many students face challenges with hybrid learning.